Pitching at Mid-Atlantic Regionals, West Virginia versus North Carolina.
Slowly walking it up. The box. Clark's going to get beat right away by W. Bouvier's. Ellis going to have an opportunity here right off the bat with Justin Brad, one of the stronger snitches at this tournament. Keep him at bay. Ellis going to get beat for the first time.
UNC taking advantage of a little trip up from the WVU beater.
Get in there, young lady.
Manowar puts it through, and it's going to be a conference here. Put that shot through from a pretty long ways away. It's going to come down to his beat before it looks clear from here, but the refs are a lot closer than we are. Goal is good. Great shot. Manowar showing Mr. J, I've got the long range one too, and that makes it 50-40. What we saw in that position, WVU has been keeping their beaters in the quaffle game when they're on defense, and that's why Manowar's able to beat with Manowar. A shot that you're probably comfortable giving up as the WVU defense. Also comfortable taking it.
I'm surprised. 50-40
the score now.
Beater showing a lot of faith in their seniors, pretty much leading the seniors to defend for themselves.
Bodies Melnick on all the way. Melnick with the opening now. WVU's chase is coming up slow. Melnick's got a lot of time here. Trying to break down Bernard's arms, trying to get any window there, but Bernard is just breaking the back. Clark's back in there. Melnick dodges her. Turtle at the top of the key. Here comes UNC. One man to beat. Ball gets knocked out and Bourne beats the UNC chaser driving. So WVU's going to get away with one there. Melnick's getting sent back to hoops in the senior game.
3, 2, 1.
Manowar made a hustle play occur behind the hoops, but wasn't able to finish the play. Bourne made another beat there. But still 50-40. UNC has recovered the ball here. Dollar at the top of the field. The point hunter for WVU is beating. Colin Bourne's going to go all the way down that zone. I think UNC is going to run on the play. Clark along with the snitch. Manowar left wing. Manowar tries the long alley-oop. Chaser handles it but gets beat. I think you're seeing the face. Like I said, it's like the sixth or seventh game of the weekend for both teams. 50-40, still the score. Barnard doing an excellent job on both seekers. Melis can have another opportunity here. Actually, that's a sub. L Train is in, number 32, the starting keeper. Instantly beats, but the keeper's just going to pick it up. Large beat by Bourne on his way back on defense. Ultra will have an opportunity at it now.
UNC doing a great job maintaining blood control here in the central pitch.
I think they've had it the entire time. Patience from UNC here. They've got blood control. They're going to try to find a high point.
Coming in hot.
Both seekers on the pitch. All the beaters are going to fall.
Future
L Train's got time again.
break the arm. Trying to get something going against Barnard.
Got it. Got it. All right, Tyler, get in there. Get in there. Yeah, come on.
Get it. You're so close.
Use offense. Not only have they not scored, they've barely even gotten a good look this entire session.
Drop a shoulder.
There you go.
He fell off. That's going to be a turnover for UNC. I believe WU is feeling the loss of health from the quality of their offensive line disorganized defensive possessions. We'll see if he can make up for that game to catch. Dredge it on top of Barnard, it's not there.
That's the neck coup.
Seeker sub for UNC.
It's going to be the first one they've made
today.
He's
back! Let's go!
Clark, I think she just went to the side and got some water. I don't think she actually subbed.
Melvin's up there.
I believe we're going into the top. Yeah, he got neck.
not tired. Come on, Barnard.
Locked it out.
Second win time.
Mr. J puts it 2 feet away, right past the outstretched arm, but it tipped it, but it still went through. Apparently the audio was down for a minute, but it's 70 to 50 WVUs ahead. And UNC almost just hit with the catch right in front of
Go get him!
He's not paying attention.
Go get him!
UNC Seeker was confused because Bernard was crouching. She thought he was down. He's tired.
Don't let him do that to you.
These youngins don't know the difference.
He tried to go behind the legs. That almost worked. Pass over, Manowar gets it! I thought that was just a bad shot for us, but that was actually a great alley-oop pass to Manowar, who then put it through off the top of the top of the bank on Sunday for Manowar. It's 70-60 now. Both teams could really use the catch at this point.
Yeah, Miss
12.
Oh my God, she's right there!
Almost at it! The L train almost at it. Barnard goes down, Schwartz, I think, came off in that scrum there.
Barnes, third period! It's all, you're up two, third period!
Let's go, Kyla.
You got it.
That's his one arm east.
Go around him.
Switch hands.
This is the first time.
What do you have to do? Oh my God!
Josie, if it's a clean catch, I'm coming off anyways.
Here, Hunt, turn around, Hyla. Turn around, Hunt. Got it. Look over here.